I love everything about my body. I am so proud to have the body that I have, you know? And I think that I would have never...
Hello, folks. Welcome back to our channel. Today, we are here to share with you about the transgender celebrities we all admire. Before we get any further, do make sure that you subscribe to our channel. Without any further ado, let's get into the video. Number 6. Carmen Carrera. Carmen Carrera is a famous American television personality, model, and well-known actress for appearing on the third season of the logo reality television series RuPaul's Drag Race. She used to be part of the show until she has gotten through the transition. People were so used to seeing her as a man who did drag, it was so hard to accept. But she is an inspiration for all transgenders. She wants to spread her story among everyone, which will help to normalize transitioning. Now she works as a supermodel across the world. She voiced against RuPaul's use of transphobic language due to which she had to face backlash. She felt that she-male was an offensive term. She always stood for the rights of trans people. She is very happy with the way she is, regardless of what others think about her. Number 5. Andreja Pihik. Andreja Pihik is an Australian actress and model known as the world's first fully androgynous supermodel. After her transition in 2014, she became one of the most recognized transgender models around the world. She was one of the few male models who used to do catwalks to showcase women's clothing. She has said that transitioning isn't an easy thing. Her colleagues were super supportive of her becoming a female model. She was the first transgender model to come up on the cover page of GQ Portugal. At the time of transitioning, it becomes easier when you have the trust and care of your beloved ones. Number 4. Chaz Bono. Chaz Bono is an American writer, musician, and actor. His parents are famous entertainers, Sonny Bono and Cher. As a child, he had made an appearance as a girl on his parents' TV show. Chaz is a trans man. He has undergone the female-to-male transition. A documentary called Becoming Chaz, showing his transition experience, was screened at Sundance Film Festival. In 1995, he announced himself as a lesbian in an interview with the national gay and lesbian magazine The Advocate. He was part of the 13th season of the famous US version of Dancing with the Stars. He was the first trans man to play a male role in a feature film. His parents were very supportive and so proud of Chaz. Number 3. Laverne Cox. Laverne Cox is an American actress and LGBTQ+ advocate. She is famous for her role as Sophia Bursett on the Netflix series Orange is the New Black, which got nominated as the first transgender to be nominated for the Primetime Emmy Award. She was widely bullied by her classmates for sharing feminine characters. She is an activist fighting for trans rights. She is also the first trans person to have a vax figure of herself at the famous Madame Tussauds. She is a real inspiration. Number 2. Fallon Fox. Fallon Fox is an American mixed martial artist and is a transgender. She was a male by birth, but in her teenage age, she realized that she is transgender. She continued to live with her unresolved gender issues. At last, in 2016, she has undergone the transition surgery. She's the first trans woman featherweight MMA fighter. MMA fans have accused that she will be having an advantage over the other women competitors, but she has confirmed that she has undergone hormone therapy, so she is no longer a man. At last, with strong determination and hard work, she was able to live with her own identity. Number 1. Erica Irvin. Erica Irvin is a transgender actress and model. She is best known for her role in the TV series American Horror Freak Show and also in one of the Netflix series. She is 6 feet 8 inches tall, which got her a place in the Guinness Book of World Records as the tallest model in the whole world. Her professional name is Amazon Eve. In 2004, she underwent sex reassignment surgery. She has bravely addressed the issues faced by her, dealing with bullying and family problems. That's all about today's topic. We hope you liked this video. If you did, do give this video a thumbs up, drop a comment, and share it with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. We'll see you again with another interesting video. Until then, stay healthy, stay happy. Bye.